Hello, Steamians. Welcome back again to Terra Nova National Park here in Newfoundland, Canada. I'm going to be playing you a piece today that's inspired by a Steamian who I met when I first started doing work here, and that's Usaiman. And Usaiman is from Dominican Republic, I believe, and a fantastic artist, does great karaoke, and he does great video work and paintings and digital work as well. Really, really well-rounded, fantastic artist, and a really incredible body of work. Holy cow! Anyway, there's a piece that I wanted to do this on, and I apologize. I'm out on the road. It's called The Dawn. Now, again, I'm on the road, as you can see. I mean, I'm in the middle of the forest here, so I don't have all of my stuff. But The Dawn is the painting that I'm going to do this off of. It may be ink, I'm not sure. But it's a beautiful, stark, black and white, very exciting piece. I really like it. So I'll put a link to where you can find it in the posting. But this is a musical interpretation of what that piece says to me by Usaiman. So make sure you check out Usaiman. He's a really fantastic artist. Here we go. There you go, Usaiman. That's a fantastic art piece that he gave us, and that's my little interpretation of his fantastic work. So make sure you check out Usaiman. Check out his body of work. You will be really amazed by the output of this artist. He's very, very cool. Very cool. I did a piece a while ago on his, based on the Circle of Truth, I believe it was called, Excellent Oil, and he has a process video showing how he did it. Very impressive. So go back, check out Usaiman's stuff. You will be really impressed. Thank you very much for watching. Once again, Terra Nova National Park. This is a beautiful, beautiful place to be playing today. I have to say I'm inspired by the artist, but I'm also very inspired by my surroundings. So go visit your national park today.